This is the one.
Jack, it's up to you now.
Ash?
Jack, snap out of it! Oh. Don't let the darkness win!
So I take it you're the one who stole the Earth Crystal's shine.
The crystals' gentle waves resonate through the verdant land, enriching the soil and nurturing the trees. Harvests are bountiful, and from summit to sea, people sing the praises of the earth. A foolish dream, no matter how much you wish it, that season will never come. It will remain a dream so long as I live. I am!
I don't give a fuck who you are!
I am Lich, and I shall devour all that is good!
This guy.
Not a clue. Gotcha. Huh?
stirring!
Move!
You're not off the hook just yet.
Like I'd trust you guys to finish the job.
Ash, we'll lift it up, so you pull him out.
You got it.
One, two, three! We did it.
So you saw the past. Satisfied now?
Not really. I can't even remember the friends that died under my watch.
You would never let that happen, Ash.
Shoo!
Why not check out that device, Jack? We've already revived three of the crystals, so there's probably a new place for us to go now.
It sounds crazy, but do you think those bats brought us here?
Who cares if it sounds crazy? I'm just thankful to whoever did it.
That earthquake earlier was something fierce. I guess that's just what happens when the crystal's actually working.
Greetings, O most illustrious warriors of light. You've restored three crystals, wind, fire, and earth. That means you've defeated three fiends as well. The wind blows, the flames burn hot, and the soil is fragrant and fertile. You've done such a splendid job. Now, this isn't exactly a standing ovation, but it'll have to do.
What do you want?
Jack, always so straight to the point, it spoils the fun. But very well. The pirates of Pravaka are put out that you saved the water crystal for last. The winds blow strong and the seas are too rough for their liking. The good Captain Bicke and the other old salt think you and the Cornelian King are in cahoots to ruin them.
Not my problem.
I thought you'd say that. Of course, if you went and said that to Bicke's face, you'd get an anchor to the jaw. But really, don't worry about it. Leave them to me.
Why? What are you planning?
I'll buy time by spinning them a long-winded elven tale. Pirates love a good yarn, but please do hurry.
All that's left is the water crystal.
Yeah, and the final fiend.
Hey. You might not like this, but you know I like to speak my mind.
Let's go.
That looks pretty old. I wonder, does it work?
No response at all. Let's find a way to open it.
Like things are finally in motion.
It's finally open. Let's go. Treasure.
Hey, Jack?
Let me guess. More memory talk.
But memories are precious, don't you think?
If they're so precious, keep them to yourself. There you go.
You're gonna have to find a different approach, Jack!
Push him to the other side!
You're done!
That was a simple matter.
Next!
That's that.
Let's brace ourselves for what's ahead. I don't know what I expected. Should be fine here.
So, what now? A nuisance.
That's not going down.
You throw what's about you and we'll be fine.
So the place we came from is different from this one. We came to this world to strike down chaos and become warriors of light.
You don't need to say everything you think, you know?
The world gets slightly smaller.
Remember this for later.
Time for a change.
Warm welcome.
Time to go to work.
Out of my sight!
Treasure, huh?
This might be worth using.
I'll take that.
All right, let's get back up there. Ahead.
Come on, follow me.
Nothing's ever easy for us, is it? Let's silence this thing.
Better tread carefully.
Any victory is worth celebrating.
The only thing I can remember about home is the tall grass. It was a field full of it, and a weird white room. That's all I can recall. Nothing else. Not even the town or my house. Even so, I want to go home. To a home I can't remember at all.
Hey, are you guys listening?
Let's go.
Disappointing display.
It was good practice.
Let's be quick.
See what's inside, Jack.
Let's head back.
One more secret uncovered.
I can't do this for much longer.
It's your call, Jack.
Nuisance.
okay.
Why are you so afraid of the past, Jack?
I'm not afraid.
The things we see on this journey, they're stirring up our memories. Everyone's memories. There's a reason we've forgotten. There must also be a reason we're remembering, right?
Like I care.
So, aside from becoming Warriors of Light, I feel like we had a greater purpose. Do you two remember anything?
I remember... here and getting the crystal.
No, I don't want to lose to anyone else. I know I have to live and... No. No. Jack will be pissed if he overhears us. Let's not.